How to add yourself in Messenger group chat. First, to add yourself, you do need the link. So if it's a private group where the link is not publicly available, you should ask the admin to send you a link or request one of your friends to ask the admin to send you a link. And once they send you the invite, you'll be able to click on it and join the group. If it's publicly available, you can just search through any browser and type Messenger group link, or if you know the group that you're looking to join, just type that specific group and then link. So you'll see a lot of websites that have the link that are publicly available, and I'm just going to click on this first one here. So if you scroll down, you'll be able to search what kind of group that you're looking to join through different categories. And once you find the one that you like, you can just click on join now. And once you do, it will open up through the Facebook and you'll be able to click on join group. And once they accept your request, you'll be able to add yourself in a Messenger group chat.